Mr. Big Bad Wolf, that tickles. Oh, it was just another dream of when I was young again. How I wish I could go back. When there was no kids, no wife, no bills, no taxes. Shit's getting pretty real here. I thought it was a fairy tale. I want to go back to when nothing mattered. Back to Shrek 1.
Hey Shrek, why'd you call me out here? I gotta go pick up the dragon slash donkey kids at soccer practice.
Just for a moment, forget all that real world shit. And take a blast to the past.
Wow, Shrek, what is it?
It's some kind of swamp time machine.
Whoa, so you're saying that if we jump in this bog, we'll go back to the past?
Oh, something like that.
Well, I don't know, Shrek. The water's kind of cold. I'm just gonna sit this one out.
Cannonball! Here we go, donkey!
This is so exciting, Shrek!
About to enter the time warping stage. You gotta grab a Shrek 1 poster, not a Shrek 3, not a Puss in Boots spin-off. Shrek 1. Got that?
Oh yeah, Shrek. Don't grab a Shrek 1 poster. Grab a Shrek 3.
No! Grab a Shrek 1!
So you want me to grab a Shrek 6?
Shrek 1 poster!
Okay, jeez.
Okay, donkey, here we go.
Oh, I got to grab Shrek 1. Oh no, I missed. It's up to you, donkey. What's that, Shrek?
Donkey!
Shrek! Somebody want to be
back there.
Oh, hey there, Shrek. You passed out on Swamp Eggnog.
Yeah, you were so wasted that you passed out. Where's the Shrek 1 poster?
Oh. Yeah, I'm at a loss, buddy. Why don't you have another Swamp Eggnog? They're
deliciously evil.
Yeah, whatever it is, I should just forget about it.
Tonight.
Happy holidays, guys.
Ah, nothing like a night out with the guys.
Oh man, I got so wasted that I forgot I lost Donkey. Oh no, I went back too far in time. Where is Donkey?
Hey, any of y'all know where my friend Shrek is?
Huh? Well, it looks like I'm even more lost. Where the fudge pops am I?
Hello, friend. Today's Christmas Eve. Tomorrow's Christmas. Oh, I'm so gosh darn excited.
Oh, that's right. It's Christmas Eve. But where is Donkey?
What's a donkey?
Grrr.
What are you doing?
I am a donkey!
All but one was
was happy this year. He pouted and screamed, all because he lost one of his great friends. It was surely a sight no one would recommend. He hated when Christmas would come by once a year.
I'll stop it! I'll prevent this holiday! No one will ever feel another ounce of Christmas cheer! After I finish my beer!
He chuckled and snickered with a grin on his face as the cartoon continued to rip off the Grinch at a slow pace.
I will steal every present from the human race!
You're a mean one, Mr.
Shrek.
You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr.
Shrek.
You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel.
Ah, that ought to do it. I'd say I pretty much stole Christmas.
As Shrek sat there. Wait a sec. Why are we even married in this?
Is this a Shrek spinoff or a Grinch spinoff? What exactly is going on here?
Oh no, guys! We didn't get any presents!
No, very brilliant. Under my tree.
Stuck things in my podcasting stocking!
Okay, it's kinda hard to feel bad for that one. But I must return the presents. I have to do it. It's what Donkey would want me to do. Psych! I won the crap out of you guys! I freaking stole Christmas! I freaking stole Christmas! Wait a sec! Oh no! Look! Shrek has it too!
Do.